Welcome back everybody, I'm Sunlight Blade and this is Top 10 Rage Moments, Week 9. A lot of the clips this week have their own commentary and obviously there will be some uncensored language and shouting for this particular episode, so please do not watch this video if you'd rather not view those types of things. Otherwise, let's get started straight away at number 10. So, we have a player who's doing something pretty hardcore actually. He's attempting to defeat the Mirror Knight with consumables only, such as firebombs, life gems and witching urns, things like that. And if you notice, he's doing really well. The boss is pretty much dead. But then this happens.
No! Shit. Fuck's sake.
Alright, so I have yet to beat this boss on New Game Plus or anything higher. So I'm on New Game Plus right now, and we're going to try to do this. Hopefully I don't get the shit beaten out of me. Oh my god, this is terrible! Oh, that was awful! What the fuck? Are you fucking serious? This doesn't make any sense, because these boss fights are so stupidly easy on regular game, and then you come onto New Game Plus, and it's just the most impossible thing ever. Like, no, drink, please don't die. Oh! You gotta be kidding me. Fuck you.
Oh, bollocks. Bollocks, bollocks. This is a fucking party right here, Jesus. Open the fucking door, you dick. That was a nice door to nowhere. Who was a door to nowhere? What kind of arsehole has that? But I'm gonna have to stop for now.
The thing I love about all these clips is they're all so relatable. I feel like we've all experienced these funny rage moments in the game at some point or another. And speaking of, here we have a PvP match where someone's dual wielding, looking pretty good, getting the backsteps down, and then he gets a sick parry with a perfect menu swap to a club. But his opponent clearly throws his console out the window, I guess, and ends up disconnecting. If you can't handle the heat, stay out of the keep. Well done on taking the number 7 spot with a funny rage quit. Let's move on to number 6. Right, this one's short and sweet, but I think it really shows how irritating certain gestures can be.
Allied.
No! You didn't hit me! Dude, he didn't hit me! He didn't hit me! He's still not hitting me. It's fucking bullshit. It's complete bullshit. I'm rolling past every attack he's doing and they're still counting that it hits and taking insane chunks of my life bar. It's fucking nonsense. Oh my god, I'm done. Oh my god, the bounce kills me.
Skill shot.
Oh, skill shot.
You would think.
Missed it. Okay.
You didn't hear that?
What the fuck? Oh. Get over here. Get the fuck over. Stop fucking kidding me.
Oh, this is so funny.
Get over here!
This is so evasive.
Damn it, don't kill me!
Luger, traveling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I
fuck you! Oh my god!
Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge?
Are you fucking kidding me?
My name is Pate.
Shut the fuck up!
Hopefully I don't die instantly.
What the fuck? I just... Did I die because I said that? Are you fucking kidding? They didn't touch me!
I hit them both twice and I just died instantly.
Ah, it's Waka! He's back on the field and ready to go!
And we come to number one, where this player is doing a little cosplay, actually. He's pretending to be Waka from the Final Fantasy RPG series, captain of the Blitzball team. And as you can see, he's fighting his opponent using only Witching Urns and Black Fire Bombs, kind of like a submission we had earlier, which he's clearly edited to look like Blitzballs. Pretty cool. In fact, this is all edited quite well. Now, you might have already noticed that he's actually wrecking his opponent. He's consistently pulling off nice parries and firebombing the poor guy pretty hard. And it gets to the point where I guess his opponent realizes he's just not having any luck after being casually parried and then bombed for the millionth time, so he rage quits.
I can't take it anymore!
Humiliation.
Three, two, one, go!